getting away with this race. And if you read about it in the paper, that's the way it's going to read, and that's the way it is. But the Castrol Jaguar team of Tom Walkinshaw Racing has to be encouraged.